Continuing coverage now, Springfield police are searching for a suspect that allegedly slashed all four of the mayor's tires this afternoon. Take a look at these photos. According to the mayor's office, the suspect used a knife to slash all four tires of the mayor's car while it was parked at City Hall at around 2 this afternoon. The suspect has not been caught and is believed to still be in possession of a large knife. If you see this man, don't approach him, but call Springfield police.